Hey guys. Hey guys, today we're gonna be playing a game called Overwatch. And we're not just gonna be playing a normal game, we're gonna be playing as a certain character. I've been playing this guy. Look at my little wrecking ball. I've been playing him for a while now. He's been my main for like a cool minute. Obviously I don't play ranks, so I don't have any of the golden weapons for him. But yeah, we're going to be playing as him. I'm going to be playing with my friends. I'm playing with my friend Ariel, Jerry, and Sean. To be honest, I'm not the best at him. I don't play ranked, so obviously I don't go against better players. But hope you guys enjoy just watching me be a dumb wrecking ball player. Here's the gameplay.
Damn, they're tryharding together.
Defense on Hanamura, we're losing. Obadiah. Boyd Zerg. We have an aerial ass motherfucker on the team. Boyd Zerg and Barris Fuller. God damn it. You backwards fucks.
Look at that.
Why Barris Fuller, though? You could have been like Jaiko Maxson or some shit. No, that just sounds stupid.
So does Barris Fuller.
Fair really trapping right now.
I'm only spec healing, I'm only damage boosting Angelo. Alright, I missed the window. You're by yourself.
Oh, he misses. I'm not even dicking.
Oh, I died.
I know, I was gonna red you, but I hit the wrong button. I died. Fire.
What fire?
I lied. I'm gonna play that. I can still heal.
I almost killed myself.
I can heal you fucking kill.
I'm honestly.
Motherfucker, stand still and spawn. Motherfucker.
Honestly? Huh? Oh, wow, we have
been nerds.
They drink boba, they should drink poison like that.
Too far, dumbass. Does this Roadhog not know what too far is?
Their Roadhog is level 17.
Yeah.
I'll tell you that right now.
He probably got a cool skin for it. He was like, I'm gonna play Roadhog.
Oh, damn!
Damn, monkey, you got fucked.
Yeah, I couldn't have done that. I didn't know how many were around that corner.
He just wears a plank.
Oh, I guess it's got some decal on it. I don't know. I could try to find something.
Fuck it. Moira's out healing me anyway. How do you play Mercy?
How do you play Z's class? Well, I don't know. I'm a healer. I'm a dick rider. I'm a pocket.
I'll be bad on Mercy.
Whoa. Go die in a cell. Okay.
I tried rezzing you. Let me find the picture and put it in the chat.
No, I see what you're looking at. The gray sleeves and the fucking black shirt.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I can pull that off.
I killed both their healers.
Mercy's very low.
Mercy! Their mercy!
Yeah, their mercy.
You're insane! You have no health! You have no health!
I have a little health!
I've been behind you that whole time, big dog. You did. Work for me.
Okay, maybe I didn't look at my health. But we're good.
You moved too quick for me, man. Holy shit.
I guess so.
You and Angelo.
I'm still on the fact that there's no mercy on their team.
Someone on their team was low.
Like, what the fuck did you... Like, that's how I called it out. Like...
Are you fucking crazy? It's the fucking bitch and the big diva. I meant to say diva.
What? What?
You got a glitch.
I need crack in my system. Hold on. I gotta get into the season of... They fucking have like the best counter for me. Everyone that stuns.
All them can't be healed. Kill them all. Kill them all, Ariel. Kill them all. Rip and tear. Good night.
Hey, right, man, they're fucking tearing me apart.
Oh, I gotta switch to Anna, bro. That's crazy.
Damage farming. Damage farming. We ball.
I don't even have music on. The cheap drills. What the fuck happened? I was listening to Polaris.
Man, bitch. God.
Use the GG's.
No. I hate this. You know how much I hate Anna? So much. Like, oh, Moira Rocking walked in front of Angelo, so she gets the boost immediately. Thanks. Kill them all, Ariel.
Fuck off my point.
Focus, yeah, focus on. He's a fattest health one. We kill him, we go for another round.
Their spawn is right fucking there.
Yeah, we just need to kill the lower ones first.
We won. Oh, Diva. Fuck off!
Focus Diva? That. I'm focusing Diva hard. Nice.
Hey, I pushed her back.
That's my boyfriend.
That's my boy. Nope, not gonna say it. Not on clip.
That's live.
Idiot. Don't run. You know what I'm saying?
Congratulations.
I didn't even pre-crack. I just did my own do.
That is crack.
No, but I didn't listen to Yeet.
God.
Take that back. Take that back
like,
right now.
You just saved yourself.
Why?
Did yourself a favor, young boy.
Oh, my bad. It was Trippy Red. That's the game. That's the one that cracked me out. Get this, Arisa! My face is so puckered up like a Kim Kardashian.
Get there, motherfucker.
Oh my.
That's a clip.
That is a clip.
Of us losing point.
Baby, shit on it. It was moose shit.
Yeah, Bob!
Get in there, Bob!
Bob fucking got put down! Holy Die. Shit! My fucking got fucking rested! Who want it? Who want it? Who want it? Fuck back here, bitch! Get the fuck back here! What you fail to realize is I could left click for 8 seconds straight.
He talked at balls, though, dude.
No. Help!
Woo! Just left somewhere. Motherfucker got the sword.
Right into the barrel of my gun.
Damn, I'm playing like... Help! I'm sorry.
Run!
Get in there! Reinhardt's out of battle!
We're going, man. We're not as fast.
He solo ulted me! They're literally fucking ulting me! No one else is in there! No one else is in there! Why is it only me?
We gotta pop off right here, big dog. Big dog, Alicia.
Someone just needs to counter it.
Dracer?
She's right here, she's right here. Kill that bitch. You got no health.
Bob actually was useful at that time.
He's always useful, man.
No, dude, Bob knows. He does nothing when
Who
I
Who killed our mercy? Well, that was the enemy worst.
Oh, man.
What the fuck? When did I get an earplug in?
Okay, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Obviously, the first round was absolute loss. But at least, you know, we put it back in the second or third game. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know if I already said that. But I'm probably going to be posting more, so keep an eye out for that. And I don't know, man. Have a good-ass day, you feel me? Peace.